Brexit has brought the Good Friday or Belfast Agreement back into question, and this is because it's more than just a rights-based document. And as Brexit continues, we will actually see the Good Friday in a lot greater context.